So yes, I've always knew that, you know, I was different. Ever since I was a little girl, I've always knew that I was different. My grandmother would treat me different. Favor is not fair, and it's okay. It's okay to be favored by God. And God will give you favor with man as well. And so I've been in situations where people have been jealous of me. I have even had a parent that has been jealous of me, okay? And it's sad when your own parent don't want to see you excel, okay? So people will secretly say that they want to see you succeed, but they really don't. Their wish for your life is for you to fail. And so I've been in situations with frenemies. You know, I was married to a narcissist for 8 years, and I was sleeping with the enemy because he never supported me. He never wanted to see me succeed. He wanted to try to plan my demise. I've been in situations with family members where they have tried to literally break me at my worst moments in my life. And, you know, just fake friends that were jealous of who it is that I am. Who it is that God created me to be. I've been around people that said they support me and they want to see me succeed, but on the back end, they will tell me that how was I going to do this? Or how was I going to do that? You know? But they're not God. They don't know the plans that God have for you. So people, they don't have to accept you. They don't have to receive you. They don't have to even believe in what it is that God has called you to do. But as long as you do what God has called you to do, that is really the only thing that matters at the end of the day. And you have to remember that people's opinion of you and what they think your life should be is not your reality. And it's okay to let people go. People used to do business with, bad customers, fake friends, your parents, you know, cousins, aunties, uncles, you know, fake girlfriends, ex-boyfriends, I don't know. It's okay to walk alone. It is. Okay? The only person that you need to have you, to have lead you is the Holy Spirit. That's what I want to say. So, and even the Holy Spirit says that you need not a man to teach you, but the Holy Spirit teaches you all things. So as long as God is your rock and your shield, that's the only thing that matters at the end of the day.